the last word is about a young man, Englishman, white Englishman, Harry, who goes to stay in the house of an older writer, an Indian man called Mamoon. And he goes there to work in his archive and to write his biography. And the old man, Mamoon, is rather, let's say, cantankerous, angry, very brilliant. And so it's, the story is really about what happens in the conversations between these two men. But there are also three women involved in the story: the writer's wife, the girlfriend of Harry, and another woman who works in the house. So you might say it's a kind of English country house comedy, you know, set far away, with a lot of people who are in some sense sort of trapped together in the same place, fighting. And I hope it's amusing, but I also hope it's a book about some important things about writing, because they are both writers. I guess it's a story about storytelling. And I guess it engages with the idea of what it is to try and write somebody else's life, and what this means, and what you can say about somebody, how much of them you can capture, and what is left out. Well, I in my new movie, which is just being released in France, directed by Roger Michel, Le Weekend. It's about a marriage, it's also a comedy. And this novel, The Last Word, is a comedy. And I guess The Buddha of Suburbia or My Beautiful Laundrette and my other works are in some sense comedies. So I like to think I'm in showbiz, that these are in some sense amusing stories. But they're also about things that matter to people. If I'm writing a movie, I usually think about the director. It could be Stephen Frears or Patrice Chéreau or Roger Michel, with whom I work a lot. I think about them and what might interest them, and if I can engage their attention enough for them to want to make a film of the story. When I write a novel, it's entirely self-contained. I do everything myself. It may become a movie later, but I'm not really thinking about the actors. I'm not really thinking about the parts. I'm thinking about the whole story. I'm thinking about the layers. I'm thinking about the structure. But in another sense, writing a short story or writing a novel or writing a movie, they're all very similar, because they're about storytelling and about reaching an audience, and what you might want to say to an audience, and how the audience might engage with the story. So it's about, what I'm doing is a very simple thing, which is trying to tell a story. Well, I like to be amused myself. And I think the best writers are amusing writers, actually. I think, you know, Beckett is a very funny writer, for instance, or Gogol, or even Kafka, certainly in, The Metamorphosis is a very funny story, but they're also important stories. Well, I'd like to say that I hope this story has some meaning to you, and that I hope it's you have a good time. I think in the end, we writers, whether we're film directors, whether we're musicians or painters, in a sense, we're in show business. We're trying to do something that at least creates pleasure through beauty. So I hope you have a good time.